In this video, we'll go over the menu for your Philips Lumify ultrasound system. In the Lumify app, to access the main menu, either tap the top left icon or simply swipe from off the screen onto this screen from left to right. You can access the menu from anywhere within the app, and you can close your menu by either tapping outside the menu or sliding it back from right to left. Let's start at the top and work our way down. You will first see the option to create a new patient. So, at any point in time, if you are somewhere else within your Lumify app, if you want to create a new patient, open the menu, tap Create Patient, and you'll be off and running. The Current Exam section highlights in blue the exam type you have chosen. To choose a different exam, simply tap the exam you want. You will see that if you plug in a different transducer, those exams will change according to the transducer you are using. The next section is where your saved exams will be stored. Below that is your Export Destinations menu. We have a video on how to set up export destinations if you need help with that. Below that is your export queue. So if you have any exam exporting, this is where you will see their progress. The next section is your connectivity profile menu. This will show you all the connectivity profiles you have set up and which one is active. The Launch Reax section will launch the Reax Tele ultrasound functionality within your Lumify system, allowing you to make real-time video and audio calls to any other Reax user, all while streaming your ultrasound exam in real time. For more information about Reax or to learn how to use that tool, please refer to the Lumify with Reax how-to videos or the other how-to content on the reax.com website. Below that, you will see the option for launching a walkthrough. This is the walkthrough that you would have seen when you first downloaded your Philips Lumify app, and it is designed to give you a quick overview of the basic functions and features within the app. The very last bullet will give you the option to learn more about Reax and will give you a brief walkthrough on the features and functions of Reax, or give you the option to start scanning right from the menu. Below that is the settings menu. We'll go over all these settings in detail in another video, but this is where you can access many different things to optimize your Lumify app experience. And finally, at the bottom of the menu, you will see the About section. This is where you will see detailed information about the Lumify app, your tablet, your transducer, as well as links to other Lumify resources such as the website and user manual. Now that you are familiar with the main menu, you're ready to dig deeper into the rest of the system by watching the next videos in this series.